White-headed eagles usually have white head and tail feathers. The rest of their bodies are predominantly dark brown in color. The wingspan of an adult white-headed eagle typically ranges from 6 to 7 feet. Their primary food sources are usually fish, birds, rabbits, and other small animals. The white-headed eagle is regarded as a symbol of freedom, power, and independence in American culture. It is featured on the American coat of arms and flag.